Initiating final approach, Hell's Gate, Docky Bay 9.
Every time I tell him, stop sending grunts, and every time, more grunts arrive.
Signals specialist.
Yeah, same thing as far as I'm concerned. But I won't be dealing with you on Pandora, okay? You're Dr. Harper's problem. You disappoint him, and that becomes my problem. So I got three words for you. Don't screw up.
I got it.
So file away fantasies of a tropical vacation. If you go cowboy like the rest of these jarheads, you'll be dead inside 2 weeks. I guarantee this planet is the most hostile world you've ever seen. But you keep an open mind, and she'll reward you in ways you can't imagine.
Welcome to your new home, people. Hell's Gate. I'm Officer Midori. Not much in formalities, so you can call me Kendra. I'll be in charge of your orientation. Now, which one of you is Ryder?
That's me.
Okay, you stay put. The rest of you, climb on board and you'll be shuttled to the main complex. Commander Falco's been damn near frantic for your arrival.
Falco?
He's the reason you're here, but I'll let him explain it all. First things first, let's get you up to speed.
Wow, 5 years asleep in space and now it's go, go, go.
A lot's happened while you were in stasis, and not all for the better. Now that the noisy stuff is out of the way, let's check your avatar. Dr. Monroe should have it ready to go. You set?
Are you kidding? It's all I've dreamed about for 5 years.
Just watch yourself around Dr. Monroe. He treats the avatars like his own personal guinea pigs.
If it isn't the signal specialist. About time you showed up. Day one and you're already behind schedule. Head over to the link bed. Let's put you into your avatar and see if you're worth the small fortune it cost to send you here. Chop chop. We're not paying you by the hour.
Nice to meet you too.
Senior Science Officer Victor Monroe at your service. And just because your DNA is a 1 in a billion match doesn't mean you can be a princess. Get moving, Tiara. This will seem a little strange.
Take it slow. You might feel a bit disoriented.
Looking good, Ryder. You're doing well.
This is trippy.
All's normal. Your readings are solid.
Baby steps, Ryder. You look good.
Whoa. It's okay, Ryder. This is normal. Sit down and we'll send you back.
You're actually quite good at this. With my fine tuning, you'll be zipping about with the best of them. You're a fine specimen, Ryder. Now run along. Officer Midori's waiting for you.
But listen, you need to find Ken. Commander Falco's ready for you. He's eager to meet you. He usually doesn't interact with the Avatars. Hates them.
Folks got a thing against Avatars?
Like I said, there's more going on here than you know. You don't want to be in his bad books. Elevator will take you to Falco. Good luck, Ryder.
Yeah, thanks.
Ryder, hard to believe you're finally here. Seems like a lifetime ago I approved your commission papers.
Reporting for duty, sir.
Drop the formalities, kid. I've got a priority one situation. Someone in the Avatar program is feeding classified RDA info to the local Navi tribe. If word gets out what we're planning, we gotta have a full-scale native uprising on our hands.
What exactly are we planning?
You'll see soon enough. It was me who fought to get you here. Your skills as a codebreaker are highly underrated on this planet. Play your cards right and you'll go far. Screw up, and this planet will spit you out like pogey bait.
I'll do my best.
Right now, your job is to find that mole. Gather your gear and thumb a lift to the lagoon base. Time to hit the ground running.
Useful.
Where do you want to go? Welcome to the park, sir.
The park?
Yeah, Blue Lagoon. We fenced in the whole area. Big chunk of Pandora Wilderness. You want to see the planet? This is the safest place to do it.
How are we supposed to see the planet from inside a fence?
Seriously, man, you do not want to go beyond the fences, okay? I heard about a dude lost his arm to a plant. A freaking plant!
You serious?
Like the clap. Officer Midori's waiting for you near the main gate.
Ryder, you're just in time. We've got troops caught in the wire. They're reporting Viper Wolves moving on them.
Viper Wolves?
You'll love them. You've worked a turret, right? Good. Climb the main gate and lay down some covering fire. Move it!
Thank you.
Not bad for a signal specialist.
Thanks.
This isn't over yet. We still have a man deep in the wire. Grab a buggy and help him out. Kid's name is Dalton, and he's pretty spooked.
What spooked him?
Guess you're gonna find out.
All personnel, please reroute. System shutdown initiated.
Thank God you're here. The place is infested with those dogs. I had to slip in here and try and lose them. You gotta help me. I can't leave till I DF a signal, and I got Viper Wolves everywhere. This mission's priority one from Commander Falco. It's to track Navi activity or something. I can't get it working.
Calm down. What do you need?
I need a signal, and I ain't never done this stuff before.
All right. Can you make it back to base okay? I'll lock the signal for you.
For real? Oh, man, you're saving my ass. You gotta head a couple of mics northeast. That's the spot.
Saver.
Maniac! Go with it.
Kendra, move to the forward base. Grab one of the gators and head up river to meet her.